Our next selection is a march by the King, John Philip Sousa. Credited with writing over 132 marches for band, our next selection is one of his more obscure compositions that came about from being invited to conduct the 52-member Philadelphia Harmonica Band in 1928. He was so impressed by their playing that he wrote this march as a nod to that band and their leader, Albert Hoxie. Here is the Harmonica Wizard.